For many high school seniors, it's a time of uncertainty and possibility. Where will they go to college? Who will they get stuck with as a roommate? To help incoming freshmen connect with each other, almost every college and university has a Class of 2022 Facebook page.
The original site that my daughter joined, I told her to join. I said, yeah, that's what the universities do.
Tara Halverson knows the process better than most. She's a college and career counselor at Chaska High, whose daughter also happens to be a senior.
Honestly, every single site that I went on looked like it was run by the university.
But appearances, especially on Facebook, are deceiving. Take the Real University of Minnesota Class of 2022 page. It has just 200 accepted students. But it's indistinguishable from this page, with more than 4,000 members, 20 times as many, but is not affiliated with the university in any way. Same with freshman Facebook pages for St. Cloud State, St. Catherine, Hamline, Bemidji State, more than a dozen Minnesota schools, and dozens more out of state. Some claim to be official, others say they're student moderated. But Halverson's daughter began tracking the administrators and discovered the same people running dozens of pages. A dead giveaway when two guys are running a site for St. Catherine's, a women's college.
Do you think students go to the About section to see who's running the group?
I don't think so at all. In fact, I think most students, at least especially the ones that I've talked with, they join the site that has the most students on it.
Behind these Facebook sites is a company called RoomSurf. After you join, you're asked to fill out a survey, and you'll get ads for the service that claims it can match up college roommates for a fee. The CEO of RoomSurf, Justin Gaither, is a member on most of these groups. We reached out to RoomSurf, based in Miami.
I'd like to talk to you about these Facebook sites and whether you feel like it's deceptive advertising for you.
After we began asking questions, RoomSurf started adding language like this. The group title says official. This is not meant to imply an affiliation of this group to the university. Halverson, for one, believes there is a very real lesson here for the class of 2022.
Being aware of what you're sharing on social media in high school is important, but it doesn't end when you graduate.